Oh, it's you.
You're gonna get me in trouble, Dante. Someone could hear me.
I wish someone wanted to hear me. Other than you. I know I'm not supposed to love music.
No music. No music. But my great-grandma Coco's father was the greatest musician of all time.
Papa.
Ernesto de la Cruz.
One day, he left with his guitar and never returned.
No, my family thinks music is a curse.
Great-great-grandfather, none of them understand me.
I'm supposed to play music.
All right, who's in there?
I'm sorry. What's going on? I'm just dreaming.
Do you mind?
Welcome to the land of the dead.
Dante, clean up!
You gotta stay with me, boy.
This isn't a dream, then. You're all really out there.
Agents at the Department of Family Reunions are available to assist you.
Please be on the lookout for a living boy.
Miguel, you're here.
We're your family, mijo.
I know your great-great-grandpa. I'll get you to him.
What are you doing?
I'm walking like a skeleton.
No, skeletons don't walk like that.
It's how you walk.
No, I don't. When there's no one left in the living world who remembers you, you disappear from this world.
But you can change that.
We gotta find my great-great-grandpa.
You gotta do it by sunrise.
What happens at sunrise?
You'll be stuck here forever.
What? Ugh.
I'm a big fan.
Never forget how much your family loves you.
It's almost sunrise.
One cannot deny who one is meant to be.
That's you!
I am terribly allergic.
But Dante doesn't have any hair.
And I don't have a nose. And yet, here we are.
That's you!